Any cold past?
There was some ziti, but it all got eaten.
The whole tray? From last Sunday? Monsignor Jughead was here.
If you are referring to Father Intintola, yes, he was. He spent the night here.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
The priest spent the night here. What happened?
Nothing.
Where was Anthony?
He was sleeping over at Jason's.
The priest spent the night here. Nothing happened. And you're telling me this because...
You might hear something. Take it the wrong way. His car was out front all night.
You know what? This is too fucked up for me even to think about. What'd you guys do for 12 hours? Play, name that Pope?
He gave me communion.
Oh, I'll bet he gave you communion.
Excuse me?
Well, Carmela, the guy spends the night here with you, and all he does is slip you a wafer?
That's verging on sacrilege.
Oh, I didn't mean the verge.
What, you think I'm lying?
I don't know, but the whole thing sounds...
Would I have told you about it voluntarily if there had been anything to be ashamed of? Do I look like the friggin' thorn bird over here?
He's a fag. That's it. Because otherwise, I got to question what I'm hearing here.
Oh, Tony, you are a sketch. Oh, by the way, your therapist called. Jennifer? Do you have a question?